It's a great ability to really take 1 week to really focus on yourself and to learn people's skills.
Someone realizes that you can use a technique, just this methodology, this simple little thing, and it makes all the difference.
It's not just being a manager, it's about being a leader.
We can create environments where people really feel excited, creative about being there, and also know how to resolve conflict, which is eminent in any relationship, but in a respectful way.
So what we do at UCLA is to help provide some of the tools and techniques that help make a technical person very successful.
Because it's learning those leadership skills that will propel me and help me help others grow.
At the end of the week, they have a complete action plan to take back and implement everything that they learned.
We want the student to take away, what are they going to do on Monday to make their life better? What are they going to do on Monday to be more happy as a manager?
One of the first things that I want to do is go to the people that I work for, that I work with, that I help supervise, and ask them, what do I do that helps empower you to do your job, and what do I do that gets in the way?
It's life-changing because you're not having these same conflicts. You're not having the same project problems. You're just getting better as a manager, as a leader, as an executioner.
A lot of times as a scientist, I want formulas and equations and tell me what to do and I will execute it. And I kind of avoid some of the emotions and personal aspects. So I think that class has taken an approach where we are willing to think about our values and incorporate them in a very real way to our management style.
Well, I hope that they go back and look at their teams in a new way as people as complex as themselves. What is it that you don't know about them that you could know? And how would that impact your approach to them?
So I plan on implementing the strategic project management learnings, the logical framework, into a project that I'm trying to get off the ground and see through to success.
The program is really long, and yet the first day I left energized, filled, just waiting for the next day to get more to chew on and more to think about.
There's nothing harder than managing people. And so to see that as something they can be fascinated about rather than frustrated with.
People look at where they are now and where they want to be in the future.
It's just the best place to teach and the best place to learn. This program has been going on for 50 years and it's not by accident.
What's great about this program is people come as they are and they emerge being their very best self.